got to a station, here's my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kinda sour, cause my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you, cause you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, went and died, went on out and bought it, cause I thought it would be jamming. But examine on the floss, get walls, get off lit, sand and it's costly, but that's all shit. Bro, and I hope I never have to float in that boat. Up creek, it's sweet, it's the last.
And center, 16, 10 inches, number 42, Al Horford.
It's the NBA on 2K Sports. It's Philadelphia and Chicago. Chicago to start out. Now a look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. We've got Joel Embiid, Okafor out there with Simmons. Then it's Robert Covington, and it's Rodriguez in at the point. And Davis can't get it to go. Here's Philadelphia. Covington in the corner. Takes a three. Anthony Davis with the rebound. A runner. And there's McCollum. That's good on the assist by Curry.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Rodriguez against Curry. Embiid sets the pick for Simmons. Embiid with a screen on McCollum. Nice teamwork to set up the pick play and make the space for the Jay.
Well, the pick didn't exactly neutralize the defender, but good concentration on the finish to still get the basket.
Now here's Curry. Lillard outside. From beyond the arc. No good that time. And it's Philadelphia the other way. Here's Covington, covered by Lillard, and the shot goes down.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Now here's Simmons after the miss from Stephen Curry. To the inside. It's stolen by Davis. And here we go with Curry running it up the court. And Lillard gets it to go.
And really, how about the quick release on that triple there, because he's given up a lot of height in that matchup.
Right on target you are, Greg. I mean, the quick release is what made the difference there. Any hesitation, and that shot is being blocked.
Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to fend guys off and get those rebounds.
Rodriguez against Curry. Basket good.
That's a terrific move to the basket. The defense played that one well, but it didn't make any difference.
The dish to Okafor. Inside. Here's Embiid. Chicago grabs the miss. Curry kicks to Horford. The shot by Lillard, wide open. And the three off target. Rodriguez outside. Score the basket, his second of two attempts.
Probably wasn't the shot they were looking for, but they'll take the bucket.
Curry against Rodriguez. Here's Horford. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
They got to watch out, Clark. Those kind of defensive lapses early in the game can start to snowball for a team.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first.
No easy buckets now. Hustle up. Hey, if we let up on D, even a little, it's enough to get their guy going.
And it's a completely new group here for Philadelphia. On the wing, Thompson, covered by Lillard. They get it again, Landry. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
Philadelphia shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. McCollum outside. Three-pointer. And there's Lillard. That's good. On the assist by McCollum. Lillard's got six.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Here's Thompson. And good that time.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Well, I tell you, that really sets a bad tone, especially this early. I mean, I'd rather see him commit a hard foul than give him an easy two like that. Show that you're willing to protect the basket. Make him earn it at least.
Poked away. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Curry leading the charge. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Now here's Bayless. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. He can't get it to go. Curry with the defensive effort. 32 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Six to shoot. From deep three-point range. Thompson with the rebound. Philadelphia trails by nine. It's Henderson on the wing. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. First free throw is good. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. 11 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. And Fareed kicks to Williams. Back to Fareed from past the arc. That one doesn't drop. The offense coming free and easy as we wrap up the first quarter. Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach so far that we've seen for Chicago?
Boy, the three-point shot has really been dropping for them early on.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. So on the floor for Philadelphia, Simmons is out there with Okafor. Then it's Joel Embiid. Then it's Jared Bayless. And it's Stauskas in at the two. Smith for three. Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. Rodriguez is checked in for Jared Bayless.
Sergio Rodriguez.
Philadelphia trails by four. Rodriguez passes to Stauskas. Embiid kicks to Okafor. Chicago grabs the miss. Their biggest lead of the game was nine. From deep. No good. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Now here's Simmons. D right on him. Goes back up. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Really the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup. Give him a little bump. And then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Covington's checked in. Chicago leading by three. Williams for three, drills it from outside.
And that's good stuff from him. Nice touch.
Williams has gone 1-2 from three-point lane. Rodriguez with it. Pass to Embiid. Okafor sets the pick for Embiid. Back to Rodriguez. Stolen by Fareed. Smith.
Oh!
Malcolm Brown bringing it.
And guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket and don't let them set up the defense.
And the replay, of course, presented by Kia. What a play. From deep, Williams. Okafor grabs the miss. Okafor's got his third rebound tonight. Simmons passes to Rodriguez. Picked by Okafor. Simmons inside the line. Rebound by Smith.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Took him no time at all on that one. Williams has got the lead up to 9 now for Chicago.
After going scoreless in the first, he's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
And there's the pass to Simmons. Okafor, high post. And he converts the layup.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
Williams from outside. Another three for Chicago.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter, at least at the offensive end.
And Philadelphia calls time here.
Timeout. Started. Well, that's how we play the game. Bring it in. Let's go. I like what I see out there, fellas. We're playing like we want it more than them. Now let's stay sharp and finish strong.
We'll go for a different look here. Nerlens Noel checks in for Joel Embiid. Landry comes in for Okafor. Gerald Henderson, he's checked in for Simmons. Lance Thompson in for Robert Covington. Noel. No good. Shot missing. Nice deep from Valanciunas. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go. Green inside the three-point line. Another one falls for Chicago.
Playing smart offensively in the first half. No doubt about it.
Yeah, the numbers support it. I mean, they're shooting the much better percentage from the field so far.
The feed to Noel. Over to the left wing. Another miss by Philadelphia. Chicago leading by 12. Here's Fareed. Another shot. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot.
That's good.
The bucket's good. He'll go to the line.
Shooting one.
Bayless has checked in for Philadelphia. For Chicago, they have made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Here's Bayless. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Outside Landry. On the wing, Thompson. And out of bounds as Chicago gains possession.
It's a temporary lapse of focus from him on that turnover. It's embarrassing, but on occasion it does happen.
There's Williams with the three, and Philadelphia grabs the miss. 109 left in the first half. Thompson dishes to Bayless. Will it go? Off the iron that time. Chicago leading by 15. Stolen by Thompson. Henderson kicks to Thompson. And Fareed sends it back. Last break. Here comes Chicago. Smith for three. Good D by Thompson. Smith's gone 1-3 from the field here. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
A putback and staying with the play, Valanciunas. And Chicago leads by 17.
And those second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. There's a screen by Noel. Henderson kicks to Landry. He drains the turnaround jump shot.
Yes, sir. Gerald Henderson.
Williams with a clean look from beyond the arc and then some. Williams has got 12 points now in the quarter.
This switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
Pass to Bayless. 4 seconds left. The shot misses. And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. Williams for three. No good on the buzzer beater. And so a pretty lopsided game through the first half. Chicago leads.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, folks. Welcome back. Ernie Johnson here with Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. This is the Halftime Show on 2K Sports. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about this home team?
Well, the bench came in and helped them run away with this one. Tremendous job of getting loose, getting open, and drilling shots. You always want that spark off the bench, and these guys delivered.
Shaq, what'd you think about Philadelphia?
Well, the bottom line, Ernie, they...
That concludes our half...
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team! And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. More action in store as the players get ready to go, having a nice break to get hydrated with Gatorade.
What a performance. Just look at the game for Williams. 12 points. He's played a huge role in this game.
Even though he probably wasn't a big part of the game plan coming in.
Davis is out there with Green. Then it's Damian Lillard. Then there's Horford. And it's Curry in at the one spot. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
A quick bucket there, solid in transition.
Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out and run, and we could see right there why he does.
Here's Covington. Embiid the screen to the inside. Shoots from eight, and that one drops for him. Okafor's got five. Chicago leading by 18. Curry kicks to Green. Outside Curry. This one for three. Hits the three-point bomb. 5 points in the game.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Of their last five baskets, three have been triple.
Rodriguez outside. Here's Covington. Embiid with a screen on Lillard. Clock at six. Here's Okafor. No good off the back of the rim.
And this is why you need good defenders on the interior to contest shots.
Yeah, Greg, making every shot a hard one, even the shots in close.
Now here's Rodriguez, following the miss by Al Horford. Rodriguez passes to Covington. Back to Rodriguez. Curry with the steal. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Lillard with the ball, and Lillard throws it down.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal, and then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And, Greg, nothing spurs some great offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Chicago making a switch here. McCollum's checked in, and Philadelphia also making a switch. Gerald Henderson, he's checked in for Simmons. Curry attacking. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Buries the long-range jumper. McCollum's got his second basket of the game.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
Now here's Embiid. He doesn't usually fire from out there. Henderson's got 5 points so far.
It looks like he took that last three a little personal.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Greg. You saw it in his eyes. I mean, that was a payback shot right there. I don't think there's any doubt.
Rodriguez passes to Embiid. Covington kicks to Rodriguez. Covington's shot is off. Here's Chicago. They're on a 13-5 run here. And the basket by Lillard.
Yeah, great outside shooting, really fueling this run.
So it's Philadelphia now. 1:57 left in the third quarter. Dishes it to Okafor. Picked by Okafor. Embiid. And it's sent back by Horford. Curry passes to Horford. A three from McCollum. That's in there. Davis with the assist. 8 points for him.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
Yeah, Greg, you know, they're having free reign from beyond the arc. The defense is just not there.
Now here's Rodriguez to the paint and stolen by Horford. Davis gets a wide open look. Another one falls for Chicago.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Embiid the screen. Feeds to Okafor. He gets it in there. Okafor's got 4 points this quarter.
That was a nice finish to an excellent possession.
This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Now Rodriguez. After the miss three from Damian Lillard, Rodriguez passes to Okafor. Kicks it to Embiid.
Chicago foul.
Philadelphia shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. And that one misses. J.R. Smith checked in for Chicago. Williams comes in for Curry, and Philadelphia will go for a different look here. Noel's checked in for Okafor. Thompson comes in for Robert Covington. Stauskas is checked in for Gerald Henderson. And Jared Bayless subbed in for Rodriguez. Stolen by Bayless. Oh, and here we go. Bayless got the fast break chance. Williams with the block. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Williams. Some changes for Chicago. Jonas Valanciunas, he's checked in for Horford. Kenneth Faried comes in for Anthony Davis. And Marcus Smart has subbed in for McCollum. Carl Landry's checked in for Philadelphia. Let's it fly from 18. That's short off the rim.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. Stauskas, not going to go that time. And we're getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story in this matchup, but we'll see how much things change up here. So on the floor for Philadelphia, Noel is out there with Carl Landry, then it's Thompson, then it's Jared Bayless, and it's Stauskas in at the two. Here's Stauskas, down low, and the rejection by Valanciunas. Smart wide open, he fires. Makes good on the step back jumper. Smart's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Chicago. Bayless from long range. It's good from long range.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little you can do defensively.
Smart, and they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Smart's got 5 points in the quarter.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agendas.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Thompson. Stolen by Smart. It's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac on the shot. Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Chicago.
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Holmes checked in. Here's Holmes. Passes it to Stauskas. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. On defense, Chicago. Here's Grant. Makes it off the glass.
And you could tell they had that play ready to go. Well done on the inbound.
Williams inside. Bayless covering. They get it back. Fareed. And Valanciunas gets to Smart. And again, no good by Chicago.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay. Ill-advised shot there.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
No one covering.
It has been a three-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
And so here is Philadelphia after J.R. Smith getting his three to go. And Bayless kicks to Holmes. And Fareed sends it back. And the ball goes out of bounds. It's touched by Fareed. And Philadelphia has possession. Here's Williams. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Here's Stauskas. There's a screen by Noel. Stauskas, the pass to Holmes. To the middle. It's stolen by Valanciunas. Fareed goes in. Good, and Smart gets the assist.
And it's all one-way traffic tonight, boy. They have been lights out offensively.
And there's no telling how big that lead's going to get. But, again, it's just one game, but nonetheless a very impressive one the way they've handled their business here.
Holmes, good.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Chicago with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run. In the corner, Smith with it. The dish to Smart. The tray. He doesn't hit that one. Some solid defense from Grant. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Valanciunas dishes to Smart. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Yeah, how about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that playing through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Carl Landry's checked in for Nerlens Noel. Hollis Thompson comes in for Grant. And Rodriguez is subbed in for Jared Bayless.
Yeah, clearly a defensive lapse there. He is automatic from deep if you're going to leave him that wide open. Big time mistake.
And Fareed kicks to Smith. Here's Smart. And he's good on the three ball. Smart's got 13 points in the second half.
And they're going to have a hard time climbing back into this game if they continue to defend like that.
Well, they're quite aware of the damage he can do from the perimeter and still not making the kind of effort needed to challenge him on the shot. That's inexcusable.
Here's Stauskas. Just 5 to shoot. Got a piece of it. Landry gets the bucket.
They clearly look like a different team now. Suddenly, they've got some energy out on the floor.
Yeah, but it's come a little too late to have a real impact on the game, though. We call this box score window dressing. All it's going to do is make the numbers look a little better than it was.
Thompson outside to the inside. Williams with the block. 17-foot shot on the way. And Smart with the basket on the assist from Valanciunas.
I mean, if you're looking to get back into this game, you have to get tougher defensively.
to the middle. There's a good screen. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Williams for three.
Good!
Didn't take their time in wrapping this game up. They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had him on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at him.
The whole knockout blow.